Hey everyone, how's it going? Recently, there was a Moana skin pack released for Minecraft, so I thought it'd be cool to buy the skins and show them off for a video. I'm on the Xbox One, and I'm using the Bedrock edition of Minecraft, so that includes like Xbox One, the Pocket Edition, and Windows 10, and there might be some other ones I think, but I believe this skin pack came from all consoles, so PS4 and stuff like that. So on the screen right now, I'll put up a bunch of pictures of consoles that's released for. I believe it's pretty much, I think it's out for pretty much every single console. So this pack consists of 25 skins. So I'm gonna show every single one off. Let's get started. Okay, so first I'm gonna show on the menu, and then after I'm gonna equip all the skins and then show every single one on my character. So the front and the back of it. And I just wanna add, I've never seen this movie before. It's probably a good movie, but I just never watched it. So if I mispronounce anything, my bad. All right, so there's Moana, Maui, Tamatoa, Pua, Grandma Tala, Heihei, Ocean, Sina, Chief Tui, Matai Vasa, Kakamora 1, Kakamora 2, Kakamora 3, Kakamora Chief, Villager Female, Voyager Female, Villager Male, Voyager Male, Voyager Moana, Half Shark Maui, Spirit Grandma Tala, Fish Monster, Sloth Monster, Hawk Maui, and Bioluminescent Tamatoa. So there's only 25 skins in the skin pack. You expect there to be more because, well, I've never seen the movie. I'm assuming there's more characters than this. But yeah, right here, 25 skins. And yeah, so that's it on the menu and everything. Now when I put it on my character, I'm going to equip every single skin, so all 25, and show you them from the front to back. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video or you're a fan of this skin pack, leave a like down below and subscribe to join the Bomb Squad today.